Oh god. Not me with audio in the background. Cringe! I don't want to hear myself. Hello! Are we ready? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. No coughing. I'll try. I'm doing a lot of talking today. But I'm a-okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome in. Oh my goodness. I'm kind of nervous. Why am I nervous? I'm nervous, but excited. Let's see here. Hello. Hey! How's it going? Welcome in! Happy Tuesday, everybody! Thank you for being here. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope you're having a good week so far. There she is! I'm here! I'm being shy. We're trying out a new thing today. There may be scuff. Probably. It's me we're talking about, right? So most likely there will be scuff. But hopefully it goes well. Hello! Ah! I'm here. Oh, that's too tall. Okay, right here. Right here is good. Hello, everybody. Welcome in. It is I, your vampire queen, and I have returned. Thank you for being here. Let me catch up here. Let me go back. Solvent and Gashram were here in the offline chat. Oh my goodness. Hello. Welcome in. Party of Velvets tonight. Oh, we're having a party, all right. We're gonna get into some trouble and have a good time. Cloud, hello. Oops, sorry. lost control of my arm for a second there. Cloud, welcome in. Hello. Solvent, congrats on redeeming first. It's been forever, I know. 2 days, it has felt like forever, actually. I feel like on Tuesdays, coming back from the weekend, it feels like forever. Jalal, congrats on redeeming. Jalal this year. I know you're very busy at work, I hope it goes well. Kitten, hello. Hi, Fable. Welcome in, everybody. It's raining for you. Oh my goodness. I love the rain, I kinda wish it was raining. It's very comfy weather, for sure. If you hear squeaking in the background, that is the baby, as per usual. Dylan, hello, welcome in! Oh my gosh, everyone is here. Adorable peeking, thank you. I keep smiling because I keep looking at her. Ah! Is it really a Velvy stream without scuff? You are so right, it's not, and we might be a little scuffed today. I'll tell you why in a second. Hi, Velvet. Hi, Cloud. Cloud. Can I call you Cloud? With a W? You look smug. Oh, I'm a little smug today. I'm feeling a little smug. I'd see it. Oh my god, I keep looking at the preview, at the stream preview. She looks a little fucking smug. I love to see it. You guys didn't see that. You didn't see the arm just wildly appear and then disappear. Your face is so cute, I can't. Gashu, thank you! Joey! Oh my gosh! Hello, welcome in! Well, this is an excellent segue into what I was gonna say. Per our title today, you may have noticed a little difference in me, at least. We've gotten some upgraded face tracking! Yay! First and foremost, I finally got one of those fancy iPhones that has the facial tracking, because if you didn't already know, for the past over a year, I've been rocking the webcam for VTuber tracking. And so I finally got the iPhone, which has the face tracking. I know, a real one, like legit, very expensive. Let me tell you, very painful. But with that, I really wanted to up my tracking, you know? I mean, If it wasn't already apparent, which nobody commented on, which was really nice, honestly, but my model tracking before was basically just my mouth moving. I had my model set to auto blink because my webcam never really picked up my blinking very well, especially with glasses. Her eyes would be closed and stay closed. So it was just my mouth moving, basically, and I could move my head, of course. You know, I would dance with you guys and my hair would move. But it was basically like I was standing there like an expressionless doll for a long time. I had some expressions that I could do on hotkeys, but I never really would do them in the moment or anything. So one thing I always wanted was, you know, to really be able to move my face. So with the upgrade to the new phone, I was looking into new tracking stuff. First and foremost, changing tracking programs. I'm trying out a new program, which I mentioned I think a week or two ago, called Warudo. Usually I was using VC Face, which is still good, still works, you know. Still also could be used with an iPhone, however, Warudo offered some cool other like tracking possibilities with the full body of the model, which I would like to play with. And then, in like a totally unexpected moment of, I just thought I was gonna use the phone and use Warudo and it was gonna be cool. And I had tried it out with just that. And the tracking was great. I could blink, I could move my mouth. I was like, oh, finally. I came across, like literally by the stroke of luck, a tweet recommended to me in my feed by Baked Joey Black VT themselves right here, right now. Actually, mods, can we get a shout out for them? They created a super, super helpful instructional video sharing their knowledge of Unity, which is like such a difficult program, such a difficult program on how to add like an art kit blend shapes to your model, which just totally even opens up your range of expression. So now I could do things like this. I could move my mouth side to side. I could scrunch up my face. I could puff out my cheeks. And I could stick my tongue out. So if you're being bad, you know, the queen will stick her tongue out at you. This is a threat. I'm just kidding. I'm really excited. Also, there's just so much more movement in my eyebrows. I can move my eyebrows now up and down. I could squint. I can get that real smug face. I've never been able to do that before. Real mischievous, real smug. Like I'm up to something. I keep looking at her, I'm like, wow, I've never seen my face move this much before. I can smile. I can get really tiny, like pursed lips. I could look surprised. Ah. Oh no. I could show my fangs. I should zoom in. Wait a minute. Hold on. And this is where the scuff comes in because I've never used Warudo before. I'm so used to using VC Face. So if something is broken, well, we'll find out. Ah. Like I have vampire fangs. I can stick my tongue out. Really angry. Scrunch my face up at you. I could close my eyes. I could never close my eyes before because I was set to auto blink. So now if I close my eyes, they actually close, and that's crazy. Oh, and you know what I could do? I could wink. Actually, I'm really not a good winker IRL, but here we go. So cool! So now when things are happening in games, maybe I'll be a little more expressive, a little more reactive to it. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I have been neglecting chat because I've been focusing on trying to make faces in the camera. let me scroll up, let me catch up. I'm sorry. Everything you do is always a step in the right direction. Kashrin, that's really sweet. You guys have been so sweet to me. I'm so lucky to have fostered such an amazing community. And I really just want to improve, not only for myself, but for you guys. I feel like we've got a whole new layer of interaction now that I can make faces, you know? And the program itself also has some cool things that once I learn how to use it a bit more, we can also do some other cool stuff with the model, with the program. So I'm really excited. I've been wanting like proper tracking for a really long time. It's just expensive, you know, sometimes to get the right things. Webcam was totally working for a while, but this is so amazing.
Pleasant Park Streets, look at the map, go to the mark sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today.
Castro, thank you. I never noticed it looked good. Well, I'm so glad that the old model looked good. I mean, because I've used her my whole life of streaming, you know? And I mean, it was obviously usable. I mean, she moved to some extent, but you know, sometimes something would happen in a game and I would be like raging, you know, and there's my Velvet model just standing there like expressionless, eyes blinking at you know, designated intervals. And it felt like, man, you know, I'm just missing a little something, especially maybe for clips or content that could be posted to other platforms. Sometimes part of the funniness or sometimes part of reliving the memory is like seeing my reaction or seeing a reaction to something that happened. So I'm really glad that we can have that now. I've heard of that one. Yeah, it's really cool. It's a free program too on Steam, and there's so much more to it that I haven't even like learned how to use yet. I'm very much a baby, and it's gonna take me some time, and that's why there may be some scuff because I'm learning, and I feel it's hard because I'm so used to VC Face, and this is the first time I've ever used anything else. But I'm excited to learn more how to use it. Velvy's model is leveled up. Yeah! Wardo is the GOAT! I'm so impressed. I know it's been out for a minute, but it's really only in like the last week that I've, you know, taken the time to like learn it and play with it. And I'm so like blown away by all of the options there are. I'm just like, oh my god. I'll show you. Actually, I haven't even shown you guys some of the other cool stuff that we could do yet. I'm just focused on the face right now. Velvy is evolving. I am like a Pokemon. Let's say this is like my second form, right? My middle evolution. Thank you for shouting out Joey, you guys. I appreciate it. I do have to. Your tutorial was so helpful. You don't understand. I dabbled in some Unity last year. Oh my god. Thank you for the throne contribution and gift. Oh my goodness. Thank you, thank you. You guys can see my shocked expression now. Oh, thank you, I appreciate it. Oh, that's gonna be super helpful. That was the armrest. Oh no, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry right now. But now if I did cry, look how sad I can get. My eyebrows. I'm sorry. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, let me catch up on chat. Oh my god, I'm overwhelmed. What was I saying? Oh, I had dabbled in some Unity last year and it was super hard and I swore that I was never gonna use it again. So your tutorial super like walked me through like baby steps and I feel much more comfortable using it now. So I literally like, oh my god, you're a genius in my eyes. Thank you so much. Sticking your tongue out. I can stick my tongue out now. Your fangs show a lot with the expressions, which is awesome. I know! I'm so glad! I feel like that's also like, you know, a core thing about me being a vampire that sometimes you couldn't always see before with the other models. You could never really see my fangs unless I zoomed in and opened my mouth. But now I feel like they show more. I'm glad you found the tutorial useful. Oh my gosh, I found it literally life-saving. Thank you so much. Sassy Belle just got even sassier.
I did.
Now if you're doing something bad in chat, I'm gonna hit you with this face. What are you up? Oh my god, how did you get this cute? I don't know, but I'm telling you, it's the tracking. It's the model now. It's the 52 blend shapes that are in my face now that weren't there before. It's like I got a facelift. Nyx, thank you so much for the wrist stretch, hydrate, and posture check. I hope you're having a great day. Well, great night. I know it's very late for you. How much did you have to mess with the settings for the eyes to work properly since you said you have glasses? I actually haven't messed with them too much. Again, the iPhone is doing all of the face tracking for me. And right now, it feels like it's doing pretty well. Every once in a while, sometimes, like, I'll notice it struggle if I want to wink, you know? Sometimes. But it's doing fine. I don't know, I haven't fucked with anything yet. at least not in Wardo. I don't know. It might depend. I also have, like, one of those ring lights directly just on my face, which it gets kind of hot in here. But I don't know if that helps maybe sometimes to have extra lighting. I know with just the webcam, it was always a struggle. That's why I had set my eyes to auto blink in VC face, because my webcam was not picking up my eye blinking at all. That's amazing to see you a year ago when I started watching to now. I know, the growth is unreal. At the end of the year, I kind of want to do a little like velvet recap and reminisce and see how far we've come. You are the cutest. Thank you, Dylan. Thank you, Catherine. New stream idea, Velvy makes faces for the whole stream. That's at least the first part of this stream. Oh my gosh. You win tonight. Thank you, Catherine. Y'all can cringe at our dumb shit now. Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh. Now if I make a face, oh my god, it's gonna come out. You guys, I can't help it. I can't keep myself from making faces. Oh no. I'm gonna be exposed. Don't worry, Vel, we fell in love with how your model was, so we will love anything you do in the future. Thank you. I appreciate it. And huge shout out to literally everybody who has been here, you know, for no matter how long, because you guys were all here through just, you know, expressionless Velvy, and I appreciated it, and we grew to 1k even just with that. And like I said, I mean, there was nothing wrong with that model. The tracking was just super minimal. But this is just, oh my god, I'm just so excited. I was so excited to stream today, and I worked really hard this weekend to, like, all of my models from this point on are gonna be updated with the you know, the new faces. I'm working on going through the models and adding the blend shapes, importing them into like Wardo. So even when I do outfit redeems, I will still be, you know, have expressions, and I'm really excited. Wait, was that an arm flying by? Yes, it was. I'll explain that in a second. Guess we'll have to do more Wardo tutorials. Oh my gosh, please do. Please do, because Wardo has some cool stuff, but it also looks a little complicated. It looks a little complicated. I know there's lots of cool stuff you can do with interacting with their model and nodes and stuff, and I'm like, ooh, that's a big brain thing for Velvy, but I would love to give it a try because it looks like a lot of fun. I noticed that too. Who knew you could do so much with Wario? I know! Wario's like my new bestie. Now there's nothing to give Velvy on the road. Oh my gosh. You guys, thank you so much. Thank you for the contribution and the gift. That's wild. Oh, I demand more gifts for Vel. I don't know. I have to figure out some more stream stuff to put on there. We get to see Velvet actually cry. True. So true. Imagine what you could do with Waluigi. Oh my god. The brothers. I see Cloud Redeem sweater, Velvet. I got you. I got you. I can change. Must protect Sad Fel. Oh my god. Her birthday is gonna be fun. No. Cloud, look at me. I could be angry at you now. Don't you dare do anything for my birthday. We're gonna fight. Okay? This is an order. I get serious. I know I'm smiling still, though. My eyes got really serious, but I couldn't help but smile because I'm looking at the model. Oh no. Okay. Genius? Not even. Yes, you are. Listen, the modeling programs are hard. They're so hard. Anybody that knows how to use them is just like, y'all are next level. Her birthday is gonna be even bigger than the last one. No! I do have some hopefully fun stuff planned for that month, but had nothing to do with my birthday. But we'll talk about that later. Now I can actually see Velvet's reaction when I do things I do. I know, right? I know! Isn't that so exciting? Velvet recap! Yes! We'll probably do it in December. Like around New Year's. Maybe the last week of the year. I'm always impressed at how much VTubers do to make everything work. There's so much that goes into VTubing. I mean, because there's so many ranges. People that do 2D have so many things they can do. People that do 3D have so many things they can do. Even PNG tubers have new programs that they can use to step up, you know, and do fun things like to be interactive or to do expressions or stuff. Like, it's actually so cool to see how much VTubing has evolved and just advanced technology wise, which is great, but then it's also like, oh no, someone like me who's technically not savvy is struggling to keep up. But that's why I'm so grateful for people like Joey who make videos to help the rest of us. But it's so cool to see, and I'm really excited because we're only getting better and better with technology. So the future is bright for VTubing for sure. It'll be through the years, yes! This is like Xmas early. I told you guys we would start celebrating this week. Oh man. I'm just saying, Velv, I suggested some stuff. Cloud suggested the same candy like 4 times. I haven't accepted them yet. I'm gonna, you better not. More chaotic birthday, Cloud. Last time was so much fun. I sobbed on stream. What do you mean that was fun? Can't stop me. Oh my gosh, Cloud. Cloud is dangerous. I shall help make your birthday special. You guys don't have to. Just hanging out with me will make it special. We'll probably do a stream or something. I don't even know. I'm not thinking that far ahead, but I so appreciate it. I suggested it once, maybe twice. Okay, I'm gonna send you receipts later in the mod chat, so I have witnesses. You'll see. Your relationship with Cloud has me concerned. I'm too mean to Cloud. Oh my god, but Cloud is a little stinky to me. It's okay, it's all out of love though. I think that's how we show our appreciation at this point. Oh my gosh, thank you for stopping by, Joey. Oh my god, it was an honor. Thank you so much again for all the work that you do. I so appreciate it. Thank you so much. Have a good rest of your day. I'm just a little guy. Cloud is taller than me. So who's really bullying who here? Okay? Okay. Anyway, now that I have caught up, I want to go. I could show you other things. I could show you other things. Let me. Okay. Again, excuse the scuff. Who isn't taller than me? Hey. Say that again. How dare you say that to me? Holding that face was hard. I wanted to laugh. Oh my god. No problem, homies. I love y'all. I love you too. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm honored. Okay, you're short. There, I said it. How dare you? Joey, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Velvet's Castle. Oh my gosh, thank you. I went from angry at Gasher into like excited really quick. Oh my god. This is wild. I'm having so much fun with this. I'm having so much fun with this. Oh, no worries. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Now, the other thing that I'm working on. No worries, Cashman, no worries. I'm not actually mad. We're all just having fun here. The other thing that Wardo can do, which you guys may have already seen, this is super scuff, and I'm still working out the calibration of it. But Wardo can do hand tracking with just a webcam. So, now that my webcam is no longer being used for face tracking, because I have the iPhone to do that, I'm trying to figure out how to get my webcam to do hand tracking. Although, first of all, I probably don't have it in the right position. I think maybe it's too high, but, or maybe it's not great. But look! Ah! I could wave! Hello? You guys have never seen my hand like this before. Can I get the other hand to go up? I can! And it dropped. I don't know why one hand goes down, but look at that. Look at that. I can move my fingers. Which is great because I always add nails to my model and nobody can ever see them. Nobody can ever see them. But look, you can see them now. I can make like a growling hand. Looks like I'm like grabbing a boob. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it looks like I'm just groping like something squishy. Why? I see, and this is where the scuff comes in because I don't know why I have my right hand up and it'll raise and then it drops. So clearly I still need to like work out, you know, some settings. But the left hand works great. What? I am not. You know what? Just for that, look at that. I could do a middle finger. I could flip off chat. No, I wouldn't do that ever. I love you guys. I'm trying to wave. I'm just trying to show how it literally tracks all my fingers. Which is so cool. Alright. My arm is getting tired. My arm is getting tired, but did you see how cool that was? Velvet has hands! I do. No one ever got to see them because, you know, typical VTuber stance. Arms just stuck to your sides and you're just standing here. But I want to change that. I would like to show you my hands. If this is scuffed, then I am amazed. The hand thing is super scuffed. I gotta work on it. But if it works out, it's so cool! God. Cloud, no, we're not banning Gastron. Oh my gosh. Velvet, play the video. What video? What? Velvet has arms. I know. When you can see them now sometimes. I've got hands. You're so adorable. I can't. Thank you. Velvet's groping. She's groping chat. I'm sorry. I just wanted to show you guys how cool it was. Is it a lighting issue? It might be, and I also suspect it's like where I have the webcam positioned. I might need to get a stand so that it could be set up in like in a different position, or maybe I need to have it lower. I don't know. I've got to play with like all the options and see what works best. So that's what I'm saying. The hand thing is a little scuffed right now, so I probably won't try to use it too much, but that's why like every once in a while I go to like pull some hair out of my face or fix my headset, and then all of a sudden a hand shoots up. By accident. So if you see that, well, don't be alarmed. Okay. If you're gonna fondle my boobs, please buy me dinner. Oh my god, so true, so real. Always ask for dinner first. Oh my goodness, you just did though. I know, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I just wanted to show you guys what it could do, what it looked like. Velvy is dangerous now. I know, I have so many powers. Oh, the video I sent the mods. I'm gonna post it on Twitter. I'm gonna post it on Twitter because I have it on my phone right now. I don't have it like on my computer. Just you casually hitting Cloud. Cloud, there, watch out. Consent to dinner always. Definitely, I mean, it should be at least the standard. The bare minimum is consent to dinner. But, okay, so I've showed you the face. I've showed you the hands. The other cool thing that Wardo has features is that I can change my idol animation. First and foremost, actually, something that is a super small minor detail that you may not even be able to notice, especially if I'm moving around a lot. The model has a breathing animation now. I'm gonna try and stand still for a second, and you can see that my shoulders kind of go up and down a little bit to simulate that I'm breathing, which is something that I couldn't do before. So again, brings just like another layer of life to the model. So I breathe, you know, vampires don't really have to breathe, but like, I figured it would make me feel a little more realistic and blend in with the humans, you know? I thought you you were dead. I know. Listen. Breathing is optional. But I just thought it would be some nice, you know, immersion. Maybe I'd turn off the hand thing. I was trying to fix my headset, so my arms are just going all over the place. I'm so lucky to live in this timeline. Hey, like I said, the future is bright for VTubers. So bright. I'm so excited. Let's see here. The click always comes with a plate of spaghetti. That's the cloud promise. Well, spaghetti is good, so I appreciate it. So yeah, I could breathe now, but also I could do different animations with my model. Like this! I could move my arm and it could stay like this. I have so many options. Cloud. When Cloud is doing something bad and he's in trouble, I could point my finger at him. And I'm gonna be like, Cloud, stop it. Yeah, oh no, you better be worried. You better be worried. When we're stuck on a puzzle in a game and I'm trying like my hardest to finish it and we're all brainstorming on what the fuck to do, I could do this. And this one's funny. What's that meme? Like vibrating? When you're vibrating and you're really excited about something? Oh man. Let me see, what else do I have here? Oh no. Oh no, I could do this. Do this. I can do the cat thing. Yeah. Oh no, I can do the cat thing. I can reach out for a hug. Ah! I hug chat. I give everyone a hug. Lots of cool stuff. Can I wave my arm? I can! I can wave at you guys. I can wave my hands. Ah! Hello. Oh, man. So, yeah. I have lots more mobility now than I ever did before. Let me see. Is the world ready for this power? I think so. The question is, am I ready for this power? Now I have too much power and I almost don't know what to do with it all. I wasn't prepared for this. I didn't know that this was possible with my model. Pointing finger makes me think of Pokemon. True. Intimidating pointing. Heck yeah. She's about to start counting. Oh my gosh. I vibrate. I know. I have so much meme potential now. I can make memes. Kitty cat. Yeah. Waves back. Hey. I couldn't screenshot the cat pose. Wow. You missed it. Too slow. Hi, Velvy. Wait. Let me go back. Where's the wave? Hi! Oh my gosh. Where's the animation where you finally bring back the milk? Oh no. I don't know if they have that one. I'm so sorry. But you know what they do have? And I'm gonna have to zoom out for this. You guys ready? I'm gonna be small. I'm gonna be small Velvy for a second. Because you guys need to see this. Ta-da! First of all, here we go. Full body, which we haven't seen in a while. We don't usually see. But I could do this. Wait, I could do a trick. You wanna see? For a second. Shut up. Cloud. Wait! I gotta scroll. Oh my god, I cannot believe this lander right now. Ah! I can dance now! Let's go! Look at me grooving. Let her go. She's like, I don't know what kind of dance this is. Maybe it's like a K-pop TikTok dance. But I have so much power! Let's go! Where's the Fortnite default dance for the redeem. Oh my god, as soon as somebody makes a Fortnite default dance animation, I'm 100% like adding it to the program and using it. Because I just have to. Have to. Yeah, I could do a couple of different dances. Look at her get down. Damn. She has more moves than I would, like IRL. Crazy. She's wild for this. I can moonwalk. Yeah! Let's dance! Wait, I gotta change it. There we go. Dancing Velvy emote is real now. Dancing Velvy is real, guys. Oh my god. I love it. Oh. Dylan, thank you so much for playing a song for us. Oh my god. Okay. Zoom back into an appropriate level, Velvet, please. Alas. So, yeah. I'm super excited about streams. The future of streams. Because we've got all this cool stuff now. Like I said, some of it might be a little scuff. There are so many options for animations and such, so I'm still learning, I'm still playing with things. But I'm really excited because there's so much we could do with this now. So I'm thrilled. I'm gonna lose my voice because I'm yelling. Well, let me go back up for a second. I love seeing you so happy and excited. Thank you, Kasherin. I'm like happy and excited for you guys because I feel like this adds a whole new experience to watching stream, you know? Like I said, everything I do to improve stream is to for you guys because I really appreciate you hanging out with me, watching, playing games with me. So I want to make the experience fun and enjoyable. And so I'm so thrilled that this exists. And, you know, I learned how to use it to some extent. I haven't learned the program fully, but I've learned some things that are pretty freaking neat. I need somebody to do a Fortnite dance now. Oh my god, that was genius. It is like DDR. DDR in my stream! Just make Velvet default dance when she dies! Oh no! That would be torture, but so funny. The future is now old. I know, there's so many things. So many technological advances. I felt music was needed for the full effect. It was perfect. I have so many more dances I could do, but it's literally like, I don't know how to shuffle through all of them. Maybe I could set some of them to Stream Deck buttons and I could just click them. I don't know. Like I said, that's where the learning is still, you know, in progress, but I wanted to start using this as soon as possible for stream because it was just too cool to wait on, you know? Once I got the basics down, I wanted to bring it out because I think this is just so cool. I feel like a nerd. I feel like maybe it's a small thing, but for me, this is huge. So I'm just excited. Reaper, thank you for the posture check. Hello, hello, welcome in. I hope you're having a good day. You made it next level. You did. You're big chillin'. Nice. No twerking on stream. What if I want? I want to. The cat's out of the bag. Wait. What happened? Stream Deck buttons would be easier, especially- Yeah! I know that there is, like, there's a plugin for Wardo with the Stream Deck, and I installed it, but then I didn't know how to set up the buttons. So that's, like, still stuff I'm working on. Because that would be cool. I want to just press a button and she breaks into a dance, you know? Hashtag media. Oh my god, what did Cloud do? Have an amazing day, nice tracking. Thank you, Reaper. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you for stopping by. clown. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Wow. Okay, well, we've already got our first meme, courtesy of Cloud. I must admit, it is really good. Velvy approved. Oh my god. It's good. It's good. Do I have permission to post that to Twitter later? Because that's fucking hilarious. I'll credit you, of course. Because it's just artistic perfection. Oh man. See? I'm so glad. Look at the world of memes that we've just opened up. Thank you. Well, tracking aside, now those are, I think that's all the updates I have for the tracking. I can do so many things. I'm so excited. The schedule for this week, let's talk a little bit. Today, of course, we are playing some Cyberpunk. No, we are not just chatting the whole time. But we are gonna play some Cyberpunk. We were kind of in the middle of a story quest from Saturday that hopefully we finished today. Sorry, I'm fixing my headset. Okay. Tomorrow will be Vampire Game Night with Jalal. I don't know what we're playing, so we still have not decided, but tomorrow at 8 o'clock, that is what we're doing. I for sure am not gonna stream on Thursday. I'm gonna spend that time with the fam. Friday, I don't have a stream scheduled either. I know I said I might have wanted to, but with the new tracking and having to update all the models and their faces, that kind of added a lot more to my already, you know, kind of long to-do list of stream projects. So I think I'm not gonna stream Friday and instead use that time to work on stream stuff. But then I do want to stream on Saturday. I have, again, worst case scenario, stream on Saturday will start at 8 o'clock. If I could start any sooner, I would love to, but we shall see. So we will at least do a little after Thanksgiving hangout on Saturday. And I'm hoping by Saturday to have the Christmas models done and a Christmas background. So again, that's why I probably won't stream Friday, because I'll be working on that stuff. I also do work on Friday, but I'm supposed to maybe be getting out early. So we'll see. But yeah, that is the schedule for this week. I'm pogging right now. Heck yeah. That's such a cute little emote. It's like a little lizard. I was thinking it would be a dancing stream. Someday. Worry. I hope you have a good turkey day with your family. Thank you. I hope everybody has a good turkey day, or if you don't celebrate turkey day, well then I just hope you have a good Thursday, because it doesn't have to be a holiday. I just hope you have a good Thursday. You guys deserve it. I'm a little stressed. I burnt my tongue yesterday and it's kind of hard to eat, and I'm like, oh my god, I need this to heal before like the most important food holiday of the year. You know, I want to be able to eat without like feeling burnt tongue pain. 8 a.m. Saturday stream. I wish. I can't do it that early because Lucy does have a vet appointment on Saturday and it's like at 9:30 in the morning. So definitely not a morning stream. I would like to start late afternoon, but we shall see. The tracking is gonna be what? It's gonna be great for getting over it streams. We're not playing that game anymore! We're not playing it anymore! Cloud. We've been through this. We've been through this. No more getting over it. That was a one-time thing. No more. Moving on. Really wish I didn't have to work tomorrow. Me too. Luckily tomorrow I just have 4 hours. But I just know that it's going to be the longest 4 hours of my life. And this week has been really busy. Really, really busy. So it's been really stinky. Yesterday and today were very stressful work days actually. I'm kind of exhausted, but my excitement about the tracking is pushing me through, and I'm having the energy to stream. Cloud, OMG, we're not playing Getting Over It. Oh my god. Lucy Vet stream. Oh man, that'd be hilarious, because this is how vet appointments go with Lucy. They bring her into the room, and one of the, like, nurse attendants come in and are like, let's weigh her. Put her on the weight thingy, like the scale. Immediately as she touches, like one paw touches the scale, she immediately pees. And we gotta clean it up. Then the vet comes in to like take your temperature and stuff. She starts screaming. There's like three people that have to calm her down. That's how that stream would go. And then by the time it's all done, she comes home, she wants to nap. She acts like it was a big ordeal, and I'm like, you're the one that made it a big ordeal. You could have been calm. Anyway. No sticking your tongue on the burners in the oven top. True. True. Definitely. Also, don't do that thing that they warn people of every year where they put turkeys, like, in boiling pans. You know what I'm talking about. Be safe. Practice safe turkey day practices, okay? Okay. I was a little off. You were close. Don't you want to know what's at the top? Oh my god. I do, but, you know, I could probably look up a video of somebody doing it a lot better than I could ever do it. You also have a half day tomorrow? Nice. That's nice. I hope they should... Wednesdays should always be a half day. And then honestly, everybody should have Friday off. But, you know, sometimes companies are stinky like that. Lucy, I'm... Or Lucky. Oh my god, I read that as Lucy. Lucky I'm skeleton crew tomorrow, I think. Aww. I hope it's not too busy for you then. I know what that's like. I'm skeleton crew on Friday. So Friday may be my stressful day because... It might be super busy, and then I might be swamped. Or if it's not super busy, that's when they said they would let us go early. But remains to be seen. Piss mode activated. What? Lucy. Oh, okay. The story I told. I was a little behind, and I was like, "What was that for?" Yeah, she doesn't. I just. I think she gets nervous, and so she immediately like lets go of her bladder at the beginning. Which I guess it's better that she gets rid of it on the scale and not like on the vet. But I'm still like, man, I feel bad for the same girl twice now that has just immediately gotten, you know, had to clean up her pee. yeah, she's a baby. Deep frying, that's what it is. Don't deep fry the turkeys that are frozen because they become dangerous. Deep fry turkey to make a rocket? No, that's not what you're supposed to do. That's not what you're supposed to do. We also have Friday off, and it makes no sense to me to me as to why. Well, don't question it. Be grateful. Most in my company, what they do for holidays is like most everybody will get a day off, and then they'll have like one person from each team form a skeleton crew to stay on the holiday. But like I said, if it's not busy, like if there's not a lot of calls coming in, the phones aren't ringing, then they'll send people home. So that's nice. But I still have to like get up early and sweat it out, you know? I could have just slept in. Cloud's just pissing in the castle. Oh my gosh. You should bring a mat or something. We do, and we do. We have a little like training pads that we bring in the carry-on. But it's like as soon as she gets to be put on the scale to be weighed, that's when she releases. Maybe next time we should put a training pad before we touch her onto the scale. But, you know, we'll see. Maybe this time she'll behave. Who knows? I don't think so. We're 2 for 3 right now. How do you send someone home when they're already at home? You know what I mean? I mean that I get to log out of my computer and turn on my personal computer and then have fun. Yeah, we should bring a training pad and put on the scale. Actually, I'll try to recommend that this time. Because we know it's inevitable. We know it's inevitable, poor little Lucy. Which, I get it, she's a puppy. They can't really hold their bathroom, you know, a lot of the time. They go often. Especially if she's nervous. And I don't think it's the strangers or anything that make her nervous, or the office. I think it's like the car ride is usually what makes her nervous. But kind of funny. She's done it twice now. And I'm like, oh dear, here we go again this week. I've been chatting and blabbering for 54 minutes. Oh my god, somebody stop me. Somebody stop me, I'm so sorry. I do want to play some Cyberpunk. We could get into some Cyberpunk now. I feel like I have to pee though. I already have to pee and we just started. Oh my, we haven't even started, let's be honest. Haven't even started. Crazy. Oh my god, Reaper. Reaper, thank you for the hydrate. Now I have to pee more. I took sip. Where's the... What's... This. Okay. This is what we're gonna do for default animation. Hand on the hip. Gotta find it. Can't stop you, it's your talk show. I didn't mean to go this long, but I got really excited about tracking. I'm so sorry if nobody else is excited about that or that it's a super minor thing. I kind of feel like such a nerd. But I'm excited. I'm excited. I can smile now, most importantly. It's been like an hour though. I know, and I have to pee already. Let me see. Oh, you're cold. Stay warm. Get blankies. She's looking serious. I see confused focus look on Velvy. Oh my god. Now when I'm like trying to troubleshoot or do stuff, you actually see it. Oh no. Like I said, I feel I'm like more vulnerable than ever. I'm gonna expose myself. My face. I'm not good at having a poker face. Like I give myself away really easily. Oh no. I'm excited too. I love seeing all of this. Oh, thank you, Della. Thank you, Gasher. She's too excited. She gotta pee. I know. Oh my gosh, you did redeem sweater. I'm so sorry. Why didn't you remind me, sweater? Oh. You know what the cool thing is now too? You know how before I would have to disappear to change models? Guess what? I don't have to do that now. Ah. I just descend from the sky. Here I am. Velvy never has to disappear. I never have to abandon chat ever again. Promise. Unless I gotta go to the bathroom. Then yeah. But, you know. Please forgive. Please forgive my squirrel bladder. Wait a minute. Is that why... is that why Cloud spammed chat with a bunch of squirrel emojis? Or was that just unrelated? Because if it was, that's pretty funny. The squirrel bladder joke, because I make it all the time. Oh man. Velvy's like, Lucy gets excited, has to pee. Oh my god, she's literally like me for real, for real. Like mother, like daughter. You seemed busy. Oh, I'm sorry. It's here now. Thank you for patiently waiting. IRL accurate velvet, true. Yes, oh my god. I didn't realize it at the moment, but I realize it now. Who is the streamer? What did you do with Val? I don't know, but isn't it crazy? That was a quick change. We never have to worry about you disappearing. Yeah, you don't. I'm excited. I'm excited because that made me sad. I hated having to like turn off a source, change, turn it back on. Now, I will say, for the moment, my hold this and my blankie redeems, I've turned them off because again, I'm still learning the Wario program and I'm not exactly sure how to use props just yet on the models. So I had to turn those off because I can't do them just yet until I figure that out. But I was really excited to use the tracking like as soon as possible. So I was like, if I have to sacrifice that, you know, for like a week, then I will. Just to start using it, but I promise that as soon as I get those figured out, they'll be available again. I'll find some way to work out the blankie and the hold this, okay? I promise. I do it every time. I didn't realize. Damn. Squirrel Velvet emote when? Oh, what? You want a Squirrel Velvet emote? The people have spoken. We'll see. I don't have any more slots. Maybe we can get a Discord emote. Oh my goodness. That's too funny. Dancing lobsters. I love. Okay. We're gonna game. For sure. But first, I'm gonna take a bathroom break. So that way when we come back, I can just jump into game. That's what we're gonna do. Just chatting is over. I've talked enough. I've blabbed enough. I have changed the category to cyberpunk because cyberpunk is a mature game. I don't know if you have to refresh your screen sometimes when like the content warning on the stream changes. Just throwing that out there. Did you see about the animated? Yes, we are getting double, which is so exciting. That means some of the animated emotes that I had to axe when we got new ones can maybe come back. Or we could get new ones. That's super exciting. I wish we would get a few more, like, you know, static emote slots. Just like two or three for affiliates. Please. Yeah, they're doubling. How many do I have? I have the max amount. How many do we get? We get 1, 2, 3, 4. We get 4 right now. Because I know I have it maxed. So, oh no, we get 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We get 5 right now, so we'll have 10 animated emote slots. That's huge, actually. I'm excited. Jalal! Hello. That's my boy. Are you sure you've talked enough? I have to give my voice a rest. I've been talking all day. I'm gonna lose it. Category pee break. Oh my god, if there was a category for bathroom break, I would so use it. That'd be hilarious. Well, peeking in. Yeah. I think a couple we could have made animated so we free up slots. Well, we'll see, because we'll see if I could do that myself. I hope my power is back on. I hope so too. I'm so sorry. We had troubles earlier today. New tracking goal, Burr! Right? Don't you love her? I sent Jalal a bunch of sneak peeks when I was working on it. Because I was so excited. I was like, I gotta tell somebody. And so, of course, I told him. I also Rickrolled my mods, but you guys will see that later. Love you guys. I thought it was funny. Don't be mad. Animated Velvy squirrel emote. She could be like she could have like a little acorn in her hands that she's like shuffling. I don't know. The lurk could slide in from the side. Hug could have the hearts move. Yeah, to you that's simple, but I either have to do it myself or get money to have someone animate it for me. And so we'll see. We'll see what we can do. You can't ruin the surprise. That's okay. But the people that are here, you know, they, as a reward for being here, they get to know. You know? I love this arm that's just, I'm not even moving my arms. See, that's why the hand tracking is a little scuffed. I'm not even moving my arms. They're under the desk. Why is it flying up into the air like that right now? Oh my god. My bad. I'm just doing like some casual arm exercises. Maybe I'll recalibrate on the bathroom break as well. That was an interesting thing to wake up to, getting Rickrolled. You're welcome. I was just so excited to show you guys. You Rickrolled me. You'll love to see it. The arm go whoosh. I know. Cheerleader Velvet. I do have a ring light that I have on right now. Maybe it's not big enough, but... Or maybe it's not in the right position. Maybe I should reposition it. But again, we shall see. It's all stuff I gotta play around with. This is all new to me. I'm still working out the kinks. But I couldn't wait. I'm so impatient. This is a bad habit of mine. Whenever I make something new for stream or like update something, I have no self-control to wait. I wanna use it right away. So like that's why I have a hard time planning to do like an event or a big reveal. because as soon as I finish a project, I'm like, I gotta show everybody right now. That's really tough. Yeah, just because I get excited about things. I'm like, ooh, new thing. Let's do it now. Bell's special, thank you. Has not learned how to control her arms. Oh no. Yeah, okay, for real. I'm quite bad at hiding a surprise sometimes. Yes, true. It's a bad habit. I'm gonna go pee for realsies. I'll be right back. BRB. BRB. Peep. Break. Somebody, mods can pin that. I'll be right back. And then we will game. Where's my, where's this? Okay, BRB. BRB!
Rebecca.
I return. I have M&Ms. Oh my god, I gotta move myself. So, I very clearly meant pee break, but you know, I fat fingered that one. Oh my god. She's going to get one singular peep candy. No. Peeps are way too sugary for me. So many memes being unveiled tonight. Oh my god. I love it. I love this new era of memes. Yeah. Like, they ruined a perfectly good marshmallow with a bunch of sugar. You want more cheesesteak? That sounds good. So long as I'm here, there'll be terrible quality memes. Cloud has actually made a couple of the most funniest memes ever. I really appreciate it. Like, I have... There's this one that I have saved in my phone that he caught, like, a facial expression on stream. That was pretty funny. My model did something funny. See, look at this. I don't have to stand here with my arm just, like, my arms down to my side. Look at this. I'm posing all sassy, like. Love that for me. All right. Let's go here. And now we have... I already changed the category, I believe. Actually, can I do a pop out of the chat? I see chat. Welcome back. Thank you, Solvent. Everyone needs more cheese, but Velvet, because she's lactose intolerant. True. I probably would not partake in the cheesesteak. But you can have it. Yeah. Good peep break it was. Welcome back. Thank you, Gasherin. Thank you, Reaper. I'm so sassy, I know, right? I like my Velvet with extra sassiness, very spicy. Me too, me too. In high school, in my junior year, in band, marching band, we did like, as a whole, our band was so big that we kind of like did one of those superlative things where it's like, you know, most likely to succeed or most likely to do this. And they awarded me with, like, the sassiest of the band. And I was like, you know what? I take this. I take this with great honor. I was the resident sass queen. I don't think I'm as sassy as I used to be, though. I feel like I've maybe mellowed out a bit, but... I could bring it back! Don't tempt me. That was true, Latina could come out. Exactly! Don't push me. Don't push me because I can still get there. Lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood. Thanks to an abated gang war. And we can skip this, right? Down, so yes, this is a loading screen. Thank you. The Velvet Sasquatch. I love that. Tempt Sassy Vel. I'll bring it out. Just you watch. Just you watch. All right. Okay. Ah! I keep looking over at my model and I'm like, wow, look at her go. Look at her go. Look at this. What are you up to? Okay. Next, you're gonna be hitting us with your sandals. I'll bring out the chancla on you, easy. I really am not good at threatening with that because I don't have very good aim. So, you could probably easily dodge. You could probably easily dodge. I'm very slow. Yeah. Are we actually playing a game now? I know. One of my quicker talk shows? Yeah, only an hour and 15 minutes. It zoomed right on by. In my defense, the first 5 minutes is the starting screen. So... Oh my god, what is wrong with my arms? Alright, you see, there goes the scuff. I was just flexing. Just for fun, I guess. We know, we watch you play Fortnite. What? Hey, what is that supposed to mean? I want to be mad, but I'm just laughing. Oh my god, that was a good one. I liked it. Wow, and you know, I haven't played Fortnite in like fucking weeks, so I'm probably even worse. But actually, it's been a week, because Jalal and I played last week, didn't we? But still, I'm probably bad because I'm a little rusty. I have M&Ms too. So if you're crunching, that's why. I'm sorry. But also, can we just talk about how I'm chewing an M&M and you can actually see my lip? Like, my mouth, you know, inside, chewing. Wild. Wild, the timeline we're living in right now. Maybe make the sassy arm so it stays in place. I wish I could, but I can only do the left arm. Unfortunately. You're gonna have the arms of a goddess with those arms exercises? I know, right? It's arm day. Apparently. Maybe next time it'll be leg day. We'll get the whole full body workout. Velvy has not fallen to her fork and knife obsession for a whole week. I know. Who am I? I also haven't been playing Valheim and I really miss it. But that's because, again, I've been using my off time to work on stream projects. Like all of this setup. So yeah, I miss it though. I miss it. 12-hour Fortnite training arc stream. I wish. I don't know if anybody would really watch 12 hours of Fortnite, though. I get tired after a couple of hours. And then my hand-eye coordination gets bad. It's just in. Velvet has a mouth and it moves. I know! But, like, now you could actually see it. So cool.
Howdy, so howdy, cool. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant
so, to summarize... Apollo, hello, welcome in. Apollo, I just started. Like, I just loaded up the game, so I haven't yet. And that's the only reason why, is because I haven't started. That's so funny. I was gonna say, we are starting, like, in the middle of this quest. We are searching this, it's like a warehouse. With this gang of people that are clearly like black market BD video producers, whatever. And we're looking for Evelyn, and I think we're really close to finding her. They have her here somewhere. They're holding her captive. And me and Judy are gonna kick ass and save her. That's where we left off. Oh, press to continue. Okay. We're loading in.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, are they gonna start me in a fight already? Hold on. Not yet there, still possible though, for sure. This is the Velvet Crash Course? Yeah, don't take your driving lessons from me. Oh my god, I would probably fail Mrs. Puff's boating school. I'm just like fucking SpongeBob. Oh no. Yeah, we're in deep in the middle of this mission, so... But, I wanted to, like, finish it Saturday, but it seemed like never ending. So, I got tired. So now we're diving in right back in the middle of it. Okay. I had water. I had M&Ms. I'm ready.
Give them hell!
I'm also very close to maxing my inventory, so I can't go too crazy with looting stuff. Did I disable?
Oh, it's over. We did it.
Okay. Any chance I get, I disable cameras at these computers. But there's still dudes out there. Okay, no, we gotta go through this door. We gotta go through this door. You know, we're gonna do our best to stealth this, but let's be honest. I will fuck that up really quickly, and then it's gonna be guns blazing. Do you do the custom maps on Golf with Friends? Because the only maps I play... I'm down for absolutely anything. Like, I haven't played in forever, and I think I have played... Like, I've played both, so I don't know. Honestly, I'm down for anything. I just miss playing golf. By custom, do you mean, like, collision and all that stuff? Or, like, the funky physics? Because those are kind of fun. Stealthy and Velvet? Not sure that computes. It does not! Unless... The only time Velvet and Stealth are in the same sentence are unless it's saying, like, Velvet does not do stealth. Alright. Who said that? Judy? Is there a person right here? Get out of sight. Oh, Judy is trying to stealth this and I'm like ready to just storm in. Like workshop maps, and yes, only play with collision. I honestly don't remember. I don't know if I've ever done workshop maps, but I'd be down to. And I have done collision play, that's fun. This is a ninja mission. Yeah, but I'm not a good ninja. I'm back from cooking. What was the meme you said you had on your phone? It was like one where my model was actually like almost eyes closed and you had typed in like a bunch of W's like whoa, whoa, whoa. Like I was struggling to say something. I'll have to find it and send it in the media channel again. As if two people fucked and then threw up everywhere. I killed him.
Look at us now. Still standing.
Yeah, because I snuck up on them. Be quiet, little butt crack? Wait, what? What? Look at us now. Still standing. What does that mean? Did I read that correctly? Can I get some context? That's unexpected. This fortune quote? Oh my god, wait, I forgot! I don't remember that! Oh man, I fucking loved her. Out of context? That was so wild. That was so out of left field. I was just like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, that's the one, Cloud. That's the one. Now you remember. Oh. Wait, so we have a couple of options here. Is this not a door? Well, this is the elevator. So that would be our exit. She said, Judy said that she fixed the elevator so that we would have an escape route. It says on air. Oh dear, this might be like a big fight. We'll see. We're approaching danger. Apollo, thank you for the hydrate. Dylan, thank you for the posture check and wrist stretch. Now let's do this before we head into this room. Sip. Oh, I haven't fixed that yet. I'm sorry. I forgot. Nightbot is a little broken. Get back now! I'm sorry! I had to fix that. I haven't had a chance to click the link. Well, thank you for bringing that up again because that reminds me, and now I'll be able to find the link from the VOD so I can fix it. I'll do that today, hopefully. Or tomorrow. I have a half day. Okay. No, you definitely do, silly. You definitely do. Everybody, I think it's broken for everybody. Oh god, there's already blood on the floor. Who's that? That's Judy. Wait, there's Johnny. Evelyn.
Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
What is happening?
I see her. Cable 2. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
Wait, what is Johnny here doing?
What do you think? What do I do now?
What we came here to do. Find the truth. Ask her.
Johnny, she's unconscious.
Or she's a better actor than we thought.
Does he not believe that she's fucked up right now? None of us exist, but I'll like, get your head checked. No, not like that.
Alright, let's do this.
Save her! Oh no, she looks badly beat up.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And?
Did we save her?
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Well, this is not the time to question her. She's clearly in no position to answer questions.
It's gonna be okay.
Apollo, true, true.
You're safe.
You're not logged into the application? That's sus because I totally am, but I'll fix it later. I'm sure this is fixable. I hope it is.
What's wrong with her? Honestly, I don't know. Jerking around the cable probably didn't help.
Oh dear.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine? Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Well, yeah, I don't want to stay here.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you. Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Yeah, no, that's not the time. I only ask because I like to go through all the choices, but this is not the time to question her. Feel strange hearing the name Evelyn in the game? That's my girlfriend's name? Aww. That's sweet. We gotta get her out of here. There's some.
Let's get her somewhere safe. Fast, too. Which way?
The elevator.
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators. Elevators it is, then.
Johnny's here again. What were they having her do in here? God, how terrifying. Wow, like half my vision is blocked by her body, but I guess that's the point. It is a pretty name. Can I talk to him? No? Alright, so he's just gonna stand there. Cool, cool. I don't know if I was gonna be able to loot anything in this room. But now that I've got her body in my arms, probably not. There's a bunch of parts. Masks. Oh god. Just total nightmare, honestly. Are those organs on the floor? Goodness. Terrifying. She doesn't look so good. I hope she's okay. Imagine having a girlfriend. Imagine having a friend. I know, right? Imagine having friends. Wild. Can I run? No, this is as fast as we walk. This is kind of slow. I didn't know I was that close to finding her Saturday stream. I would have just finished it. I was so close.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me.
Wait, what? Is this still V?
Won't hurt those rosy lungs of yours any more than that fresh night city air. So quit stalling and start puffing.
I feel like is this me? I guess it is me.
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck.
He's so ugh. Why is he like this?
We going in?
Peer pressure no work? Not on me. I don't smoke. Give him some time?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
Yeah, well, that's not the right way to do it.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
Job complete, disaster piece. I was so close to finishing this. I had no idea. Wow. All right. Where are we? Let's look at the map really quickly. I wonder if we're at, like, Judy's apartment. I assume so. I assume so. Yeah, Judy's apartment! Oh, we're gonna get to see her apartment.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
What? No, leave the fish alone.
How's she feeling? Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever.
It's terrible. Trauma response.
I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
I finally got Talos 2 and been playing. It's been real fun. Oh, nice. That was the puzzle game you mentioned, right? Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it.
I need to talk to her. Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
Oh, there's Johnny.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
You're mad at her. Why? When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any.
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why.
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
It has cats in it. Aww. That's so cute. You know what game? Speaking of cats, you know what game I really want to play? I want to play Stray. I've been dying to stream that with you guys. I just haven't gotten it yet. That's a cat game. Stray is good? Really? I know! I've heard nothing but good things! I'm thinking maybe for December. I still want to play some Cyberpunk, but I know Stray is a very short game, actually. So it's something that we could probably, like, if I played it once a week, finish it, you know, within December. I know I always say this, but, like, for real, I think Stray is finishable. For me, you know, of all people. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. I'm dying to play.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
2. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest? Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Oh god, that's not good. Well, let's see it.
Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
I feel so bad. Like, I don't want to bother her. She's been through so much, but we need answers. Kind of making me nervous. I know, me too. Judy has some cool paintings on the walls of her apartment. I heart Night City, brain dance time. Oh my gosh.
Hmm.
She has a cool fish tank. The fish are tiny. What's it like having a man in your head? He's a little bit of a drag, I'm not gonna lie. He's so, like, he's such a pessimistic Debbie Downer type. It's not fun. I'm just looting her apartment of all these shards first. Oh, wait a minute! Judy has a poster of Dracula in her apartment! Oh my god! She likes vampires! That means you'll like me! I think Judy is already involved with Evelyn though, but it gives me some small hope. I don't think she's gonna respond to us.
Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything and do it soon, I'll die.
She's not gonna answer us.
I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
Purple! Hello, hello! How are you? I hope you're having a good day.
Hey, how you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk.
We nagged a little bit, but she just didn't respond.
This is a complete waste of time.
Well, where is he? Oh, the poor thing.
Well now, look at you.
Let's just go. Let's leave her. Leave her to rest. We get to see like a glimpse of our super red boots every once in a while. It's been nice, ran some errands and got a trim. Oh, nice, nice. I'm glad you had a good day.
Have a seat.
Judy has a secret back office. With all her computer stuff. How many screens does Judy need? Apparently she's at all of them. She's got 11 screens? Can you imagine sitting at your computer and having 11 screens? Like, where do you even look? I mean, I love having two, and I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I could even do with three. But past that, I don't know. A lot to look at, you know?
All right, roll it. Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
I guess you gotta get more screens. I gotta up my game.
Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place. Needs a second to load.
Oh gosh, what are we gonna witness?
Quality's lousy, but I did what I could. What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait bourri.
French?
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Bioship? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Who is this person? Okay, we gotta rewind and we gotta analyze this. Is the game glitching out? No, this is on purpose. This is a part of what's going on.
And if he starts talking about the biochip.
How do I, editing mode tab?
Take a look around if you want. Might not be important.
Maybe, but.
But it might
all
be.
All of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search at least.
Ads for various establishments in Pacifica. Church. Looks like Evelyn's got some similar red boots on in this scene than ones to the ones that I have. Who is this?
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
So there's no data, no affiliation, we just know they're female. Personal data hidden via ID scrambler requiring high net running skills. Well, I certainly don't have those skills. If Judy can't crack the code, then I can't. Just a wild missing no? What? Actually, it kind of looks like we are in a church right now. Oh, how do you rewind? It's Q, right? Yeah, let's go back. Velvet is very new to Pokemon. Velvet doesn't. Yeah. Is it a Pokemon? I had no idea. I'm not familiar with this. There's a heat signal up here, but that's because it's candles. No, left shift.
What am I looking out for?
Left shift to switch layers.
I think I recognize these.
A hologram.
What are they? Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys. But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
Damn. Is Pacifica far? It's a glitch that you could catch in the original games. Did weird things to the game, like item duplication. Oh. If you catch it, it might damage your game, but encountering it did neat stuff, I assume you mean. I see. So, I mean, with sometimes with a great risk and great reward, you know?
All right, think we got everything. What do you think? Woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
I have no idea who this mystery French lady is.
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her chip.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Okay, I understand.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist.
Yeah, she kinda smart for that.
And swept the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording.
Oh god, is it gonna make me mad? I guess I have to. I would never. What's that side eye? It's harder. It's gonna be harder to tell when you're checking chat. Wait, why would it be harder to tell? Now you actually, like, see my face move. I have to do something about where I put my chat, though, because right now I feel like it's super far to the left. So I have to turn super far. So it does probably look like I'm giving a wicked side eye. When I'm really just looking at chat. I gotta move it. Biochip, can I eat it? No, Joe, it's not safe for eating. Also, hello, welcome in. I hope you're having a good day. I do have so many expressions now. I'm excited. Model shifted every time before. Oh, I see. Damn, I had to tell. face. It's like I don't even know you anymore. I got a little facelift. A little, you know, not Botox, because that freezes your face. I don't know, the opposite of that, because I've, like, opened up my expressions more so than ever before. Looks great, though, for real. Thank you. I have one wonky arm that, you know, kind of just does whatever it wants. I gotta fix that. Don't mind the arm.
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
So drugs! Lots of drugs. Poor Hap.
Oui.
Oh shit.
Oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça.
The French.
Vous n'êtes pas enragé. Compris? C'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous arriver sur nos bouts. Faut que nous prenions chance là. Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est pas critiquer, ça me pense. À continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
French?
No. Haitian Creole?
Oh, could
it
be.
Is the Voodoo Boys. Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the beginning. Let's rewind. I would watch, and whenever I saw you move to the right of the screen, I'd be like, oh, she saw the BS I said. I see. You got muscle relaxers and Novocaine? Probably the... yes, but the opposite, right? Because those, like, relax you and stop movement. But this has expanded my movement. I use Vardo sometimes, too, and I'm drawing streams. I like it a lot. I gotta get my model to do more expressions now, too. Yes! Oh my gosh! I so recommend it. There's so much that Wardo can do, and I know, like, I'm not even using all of the features that it has yet, because some of it is a little complicated, but it's so cool. I really like it. I really, really like it. And I'm amazed that it's a free program, because it's like, wow, you know, you'd think that this quality is something that you would have to pay for. So it's wild. He's twitchy. Hehe. A little bit. I got schmoves now. Wait, where's the phone? Oh, it was down here. The Twitch integration is really cool and they add more to it every update. I know! I followed them on Twitter so that I could keep up with new stuff that they add as well. I definitely want to learn how to use some more of the Twitch integration stuff. Oh wait, maybe I should go to the I should be going to the audio track switch layer.
Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
Okay, now we go back.
Vous pouvez déjà aller?
Oui. Oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour te y bien.
Vous pensez, mademoiselle, a fait un problème?
Heard her mention you're a noble. Probably why Evelyn buried this recording. Got another name. Something like... Silverhand?
Johnny? The guy was in my brain? Is that Siren in the... Is that Siren in game? Probably. Because it's Night City, you know?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translator. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, I went all the way back to the beginning, Judy. The doll has left. Yes, you were right. She's too smart for her own good. Will she bring us trouble? She wouldn't dare? Where's the rest? I wish I shared your confidence that Silverhand will lead us to Alt? You have a better idea? Good, then if you're done questioning my judgment, you can get back to work. What is happening? Green Man is not a good person, remember? Yeah, he's a terrorist! He's a terrorist! That's how he went out! Hold on, I had to scratch my nose. That's how he went out! Oh dear. X.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
Alright, disconnecting.
Don't let his looks fool you, he's not a nice guy. I know that he's breathtaking, but he's not a hero.
What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like,
Speak of the devil, look at him back there. Smug hey, AF.
You got any idea?
Oh, do we tell her? I really want to tell Judy because I trust her. You know, she's cool. She should know.
What's up with you?
I'm gonna tell her.
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it. Engram? Digitized psyche. Personality construct.
Yeah,
can
I know.
You give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of she means with Johnny, who's standing menacingly right in the corner. Are we the good guys? God, I don't know, but I hope so. I can't tell anymore. I feel like in Cyberpunk it's hard to tell, and that's why sometimes making decisions stresses me out. I hope that I've been making the right decisions for us to be the good guys, but I mean, look, it's not like I had a choice in getting a terrorist's consciousness, you know, imprinted into my brain. I didn't choose that. I would have never chosen that, but here we are. So now we have to find the best way out of this.
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
He's so sassy. It's all Jackie's fault, really? No! Not Jackie, not our boy. He was good.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Okay. We'll do our best. Also, how is he, like, smoking when he's just a consciousness? But, okay, whatever. I guess I won't question it. Well, let's talk to Judy. I'd be sassy, too, if I was dead for 50 years and came back only to live in someone's head. Fair enough, fair enough. You have a point there. Like, are you okay with him smoking in your brain like that? I'm not! I do not appreciate the secondhand smoke exposure. I don't know if that
Wait,
even counts.
You got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys? Why? Worried that I'll give Evelyn up to him? No. I didn't trust you at first, but well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already. So why the worried look? I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
She cares! I don't have a plan, but I guess we'll figure it out.
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
So they're...
Well, good luck.
Squeamish.
Hope you won't need it.
Paranoid. Yo, we're at level 15 street cred! Hey!
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person.
Aww.
Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Judy said we were a good person, so we must be good people, right? Ah, I hope so. Wow, my arm. Oh dear. Brings a whole new meaning to the phrase brain fog. True! Ugh, but it's him in our head. Oh. Well, now that we know where Judy's apartment is, we can visit her whenever we want, right? I hope so. I know, my arm, I gotta fix that. Who told you there'd be a little scuff? A little scuff.
Oh. Out of my way.
Oh, sorry. Woo! You didn't have to push me. Maybe I should have just left out that. Hey, well, I think it's a balcony.
Do for you, cause I'm kinda busy.
Wait. Oh, no, that's Judy's apartment. All Mr. Hands? How do I get out of here? Your arm has a mind of its own? It does, it really does. It makes decisions for itself. We can stalk her! I mean, I just want to visit her, hang out, you know. Have some girl time. Alright, so let's look at the map. I know that I need to get back to my own apartment and do some inventory management. Because I'm dangerously close. Like, I already had to drop some stuff during that mission. And I might have picked up some new weapons or something. So I need to get back home. And I haven't been to my apartment in a hot minute anyway. Not Mr. Hands? Is that somebody we're supposed to know? I don't know who that is. How do I find my apartment? In all of this. I'm so confused at this map. This map is not the easiest. Like, where the fuck are we? I figure he's no better than Fingers. Yeah, normally in this game, people with names of, like, people that are named after body parts, not really the best. Where is my apartment? Oh, here it is. Okay, we can drive there. Why did I have such a hard time finding that? Here. Track this. Yeah, let's make a trip home. We need to organize some stuff. And I believe I said for streams that I was gonna alternate. So last stream we used the motorcycle. So today we're gonna use a car. So let's call a car up. Let's bring out the Hella. We haven't used it since it's been fixed. Especially Dick. Yeah, no, never trust somebody named Dick, that's for sure. Especially, like, I know Dick is a nickname for Richard. Who wants that as a nickname? You know, like, if I was a Richard, I don't know if I'd want people calling me Dick. Like, just call me Richard. Or Rich, or something. Like, you know? Hello, fire speed. All right, now, we can't run over any civilians or get into any traffic accidents. Let's try and be good here. Oh, fuck. I'm on the sidewalk. Wait, I'm passing! Oh no, I was supposed to make a turn! Fuck. What? Del? Hello, main.
Virus in my core. Damaged.
Oh shit, he needs help.
Please. Please.
Oh no, Delamain. You gotta help the homie. He fixed my car. I'll call you Richard from now on. Thank you. I mean, I'm just saying, it's what I would want, you know? It's raining! Oh, the cops, slow down, don't speed. I didn't do that, see? I did not do that. Wait, there's a clothing store?! Hold up a second. Let's go shopping, we deserve it! We haven't gone shopping in a while? Wait, where is it? Oh, you know what? It must be above. I need to get above. How do I get above? Oh my god, hurry up. I had a teacher in high school with a very unfortunate body part name spelled different but bored that poor man. Oh no. I also had a teacher in middle school that had a very unfortunate, it wasn't a body part name, but it wasn't pronounced the way it was spelled. But of course, the way it was spelled made it seem like it was insulting. And it was really sad because I'm sure he got bullied a lot over that. Because kids are ruthless. All right, Night City doesn't need street lamps, let's be honest. Right? Night City does not need street lamps or street signs. Get out of the car. Right here. Right here, in the middle of the road. Get out of the car. There's a clothing store over there. Was it Butts? It wasn't Butts. It wasn't a body part name. Oh no, I didn't mean to reject it. Answer it, answer it. Who was calling me? Shit. I turned down a call. I used to know a Miss Butts. Oh no. No, I wasn't trying to T-pose. It's like, I forget that if you just press T once, that's how you answer the phone. If you press and hold, that's how you reject a call. I fucked up. I want to get to that clothing store. Is it this one? Not this one. Upstairs, I think. I haven't been to this area, so I don't think I've been to this clothing store. But this should be new. Oh my god, y'all, can you walk any slower? Thank you. Oh, it's one of the street vendors. Okay, well still, they might have cool stuff.
How's life?
Have we been to you? I feel like we haven't, but we'll check.
Isn't that Tiger Claw ink? Since when do gangers sell threads?
Since one of their bosses decided that they don't need tombs with fucked up spines.
Aw, V, why would you ask that? That was rude. I don't know if we've been to this dude before. There's a red jacket, that's kinda cute. How do I view again? V. Oh wait, I wasn't done. Yeah, that's kinda cute. It's kinda orange though. What about this one? This one has a tiger print on it. I like the tank tops and shirts in this game, but they just seem so casual, you know? I kind of want to be, you know, sleek and edgy. Fancy, kind of, sort of. I don't like anything this guy has to sell, so my money is safe. Oh, oops. How do I just walk away from him? Oh, I just walk away, I guess. Easy peasy. Now we go back to our apartment. Let's go. Where did I leave my car? Let's just recall it because I don't remember where I put it. I think this cold-blooded killer wore than a tank top. I mean, true. But it's just not my style right now. Like, I want some sleek leather or something shiny, you know? Something really sick. Something that feels very cyberpunk. Hey, yo, where's my car? Is it that one over here? It is! Okay. Now we go back to the destination, which means we have to turn around. Oh, which means I'm going to cause an incident! Oh, did you see that? I turned without hitting anybody or anything! Oh my god, that was huge! I think the car's afraid you have to drive it. No, I'm learning, I'm being careful. Okay. Man, the rain is making it harder to see. Shouldn't be driving in the middle of the road, Velva. That's not very safe. Not very safe at all. Okay. Shit. Stay on the right lane. We're close. Oh, no, please break. Oh, I almost hit that car in front of me. Okay. Can y'all move? Do I get a horn in this car? I wish I had a horn. Beep, beep, motherfucker. Move out of my way. Please. Oh, shit. I sideswiped that car. I wasn't looking. No. Okay, I kind of have to park, like, somewhere here because I see the symbol for my apartment is close. How do I get out? Here we go. Well done! You're learning to drive. Don't forget to allow braking distance. Yeah, that was the one thing I forgot, for sure. Okay, so we have to cross. Nobody hit me. Nobody hit me. Thank you. All right. I believe this is our apartment building. I remember it. I remember this downstairs area with all the like stuff, shops and whatnot. There's an elevator. Oh, there should be an elevator. Oh, here it is. But I don't want to go down. Oh, it's disabled. Oh shit. Try pressing the middle button. No. Trying to not be a public disturbance. I think the elevators are broken. Are there stairs? How do I get to my apartment? Am I not in the right place? I don't think I am, actually, because it's giving me, like, a track to loop all the way around. We're gonna walk. We're not gonna take the car, because I'm a little confused. It really is improving day by day. It's beautiful to see. Velvy, character growth arc. The driving improves, finally. Are you sure you live here? You know, I thought I did, because I see the house symbol. See right here. You know what? I've got to be probably in the wrong area, maybe. But I don't know how to get there. Get clipped? What was there to clip? I've been chilling. Ah, sorry, I had a yawn. I'm so confused. How do I get home? Let's go around this building and see what we see. I think we're just going further away from the apartment. How do I get home? Why is this so hard? Go up the stairs outside the building and up in the elevator? The building that I was originally at? Let me go back. Why did they stop suddenly? Oh, was it here? Okay, it was here. I wish I knew how to get home too. Oh no, I'm fucking lost. Oh wait, whoa, the elevator is working all of a sudden? Try ours today. Okay, we found the elevator. Where's the call button here? Services? I don't know where I'm going, but let's try this.
Carnage! Rude! Follow your instincts!
Real water, only 99 eddies a gallon? Contact your local dealer? Is water a scarcity in the dystopian future? What the fuck? That's kind of scary. Here. Okay, are we getting there? I remember this area. This is where we met the guy who wanted us to do fights. This guy right here with his robot. Okay, we're getting close. This is like a little gym area. I know, right? Are we that bad for water that we have to have dealers?
NCPD, open up.
Barry, we know you're in there. We're here to help.
Damn, the cops are no fucking warrant. Breaking in there. I think I live another like floor up. No? I thought that was Johnny for a second. I stopped. Maybe I can take another elevator or stairs? That hits way harder than it should. Oh no. I keep picking up jobs. Oh, I haven't done anything. I'm just passing through areas. I thought there was going to be stairs here. Wait a minute. I'm so close. Come on. I got to figure this out. It's like up a floor. Wait, are these stairs? I'll just take the stairs. 10 meters, it says. Oh my god, finally, we're home! Yay! Oh, thank goodness, I'm not lost anymore. And there's a mural! Dater! Hello, hello, welcome in! It is I. I hope you're having a good day.
No, interesting.
The Fool tarot card would be, like, right outside my apartment, huh? How rude. Oh no, I had a yawn. I'm sorry. You finally found your home! I know. It's been forever. Close the door. I need some privacy. My home! I missed it. I got burritos! I could go to sleep. I feel like I need a shower. Wash off all the energy from that crazy mission. Got home just in time to start tomorrow. Exactly. Go to the bathroom. Take care of all your basic needs. All right. Let's go through the wardrobe. It looked like you were sticking your tongue out at us as you yawned. I'm so sorry. Now, why is this an outfit in my wardrobe? Just a jacket, no pants, and sneakers. What the fuck? Who said this? That was me, I guess. With your clothes on? Gross. Oh my god. I would not normally shower with all my clothes on, just so you know. Where are your pants? Who needs pants in the future? That's the spirit. Exactly. Nobody. Let's set this as outfit 2. Or no, this is outfit 1. I don't really have good shoes to go with this dress. These shoes are too long. You need like some nice heels to go with this dress. Okay, so we've remade outfit 1. Appropriate things. But I really want to change outfit 2 to this. There we go. Who needs pants? It's the future. True. Honey, where are my pants? Who streams with pants on? I certainly don't. You gotta be comfy. Stream with leggings, shorts, or just nothing. Are you reading my mind? I want to watch a Lego movie again. I don't think I saw the second one. I saw one of them. They're pretty cute. What is in my closet? Titanium layer platform boots? Those are kind of cool. I like that jacket. How do I put stuff away? In my closet. Like, is that a thing? Now that I'm here? My backpack. Clothing. How do I put it in my closet? I did this once before, but now I don't remember. Dash in your armory. Oh, that's a different room. You're gonna lurk and get me a second dinner? Thank you for the lurk, Tater! I hope you have yummy foods! Where is... I know I can display weapons here as well. There we go. Stash. Oh, I've picked up a couple of things. I don't want to keep all of it. I want to sell some of it. Actually, okay, we're gonna stash the pants and the bodysuit, the jackets, the vest. Am I wearing these shoes? I guess I'm not, because I'm wearing the red boots. And this is stuff I'm wearing. I'm gonna stash this. Okay, everything else I want to sell. Bell's about me. Hi, I can't drive, get lost, don't wear pants, and I'm confused by closets. Oh my god. My resume is expanding. When I was little, sometimes I slept in my closet. Closets are a really cute, cozy hiding space when you're a kid, you know? I used to like hiding in mine. Okay, junk can all be sold. A blade mod? Ooh, I gotta go through my weapons and see what I'm keeping and what I'm not keeping. We can stash that for now as well. I'm a blade mod. Are you? What the heck? Oh, I did put one on display. That looks like a butcher knife. Some cool weapon shapes, that's for sure. Cloud is not okay to lie. That's so true. Honesty is the best policy. Oh wait, I could put more stuff up here too. I could keep katanas up here and knives. This room is cool. Okay, let's look at weapons. I do always like having a pistol on me. I don't think I've really gotten any other pistols that I want to switch to. No, this one is worse. Yeah, okay. And we've got one attachment on it. Okay, let's look at the AR. Do I have any comparable ARs? This is the same AR, except the effective range is less, but the damage is a little bit more. That's interesting, because the one I have equipped is a tier 2 plus, and this one says it's just a tier 2. And everything else is pretty much the same. If I've got to re-equip some stuff, right? Wait. Is it because I had the mod? It's because I had some attachments on it. Let's pick this one up again and add attachments. Okay, now this one is good. Oh, it's got the plus when you add attachments. Okay. I understand now. Wait a minute, that one does more damage? I'm so confused. Did I click on the wrong thing? Okay, what I have is good now. This is a good one. What about this one? Oh, this has major attack speed. Damage is less. Same here. This is a precision rifle. Attack speed is less, but the damage is huge. The range is different. So this is this like a sniper? Maybe I should put a scope on that one. I have a melee weapon for one of my slots, but like, do I really ever want to fight with a melee weapon? No, because I don't want to be that close. Maybe I should switch this to another gun. Let's try out one of the rifles that I've never used. Like this one. I believe that one we're going to try the precision rifle. It has an equalizer mod, ranged weapon mod. Okay. Okay. Looks pretty badass too, honestly. V looking sick AF. We are level 15 street. Why do I say that every time? Street cred and a level 16 overall. I know that I have some attribute points. I am gonna put some more into, let's see. Let's put some more into technical ability, because I've noticed that there were some doors that we might have could have hacked into if we had had some more there. And as for perk points, let's see. I think I was working on the body section, was I? And 10% health regenerate for each nearby enemy. I feel like that sounds like a good one. Screet, screet, said the bat. I keep making a mistake. Keep making that mistake. I feel so silly. Vehicle quick hacks. That sounds sick. Automatically highlights nearby access points and cameras when uploaded through cameras. Control quick hacks. That sounds like it could be useful. What about this? I'm gonna go with something in... Yeah, it's kind of tough. Oh, okay, let's do this. The recoil. Minus 25% recoil when aiming. Affects assault rifles and SMGs. I use assault rifles. Boom. Easy. Easy choice. Let's look at the journal because I have probably a fuck ton of quests. Okay. So the next most pressing quest, call Mr. Hands. The Voodoo Boys were behind all this, so that's one step forward. Problem is, now we have to reach them somehow. Two steps back. There are a lot of things to be found in Pacifica, just usually not what you're looking for. Good news is you've already got your fixer, a man without a face, to help you find this fart in the wind. Sounds like a fun fucking delight. We could also meet with Takamura. I feel like his quest line is a totally different thing though, because he wants us to go find a different person. This is a whole other quest line, go to the afterlife. Oh my god, and some of these sound like side quests, like the Happy Together sounds like a side quest. Who the fuck is this? A side quest. Oh, the Delamain, he presented an interesting quest. He's been attacked by a virus. Misty. Oh, we have to talk to her about the tarot cards that we've been finding. I kind of want to stick with the quest at hand with Judy and Evelyn. So I will continue with the Mr. Hands because the others kind of sound like all different stories. Now let's see, I do need to still sell some stuff. So, need to find a drop point where I could sell some of the junk that's in my inventory. Great view here. Honestly, this is not a bad apartment. You can buy other apartments. But this one's not bad. What's on my computer? Ooh, let's go through my messages. If I have any. No, I don't. Oh, these are all the same ones that we've looked at. Okay, I thought there'd be something new. Oops. Yeah, it's not. Boring. Okay, let's look at the map. Where's the nearest drop point for selling shit? Right here. Alright. Let's go find it. Oh, right here. No. I thought the arrow was pointing to the vending machine. I was lied to. Right here! Haha. Okay, close enough. First of all, junk always goes because it's marked junk for a reason. Sell all of it. Jalal, hello, hello! Hope work is going well. Sell. Sell, 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 sell. Honestly, the junk is not worth picking up. A lot of it doesn't really go for much. Does not really go for much. We're selling the studded dildo. Oh my god. Only 3 euro dollars. Nobody wants that gross shit. We're keeping these. Oh, maybe I could put that in my stash. I have a bunch of consumables. I've kept just the necessities. Oh, I forgot to- did I not put some of these clothes in my stash? Oh no, well I was gonna sell the cargo pants. And these pants and this. Oh no, I was gonna sell them. That's right, I'm silly. Silly girl. We're not selling this stuff. Alright, so now we're gonna sell some of this stuff. I want to keep like one of each, right? I don't really know. Both look like the same gun. Inventory management is stinky sometimes. We'll hold on to that one because that looks like it does mega damage. That was a pretty lame AR. This one just does not look like it does a lot either. Or this one, or this one. All right. I believe now. That's what I have equipped. I have that equipped. Get rid of that one too. And those are just some good extra ones to have. Oh wait, I can get rid of this one. Alright! Stink bugs are also stinky. You got a point there. That is true. Okay, we've cleaned out our inventory. 13,000 eddies were made in the process. Can I stash this blade mod? Let me see if I can. Kinda forgot. Transfer, yep, okay. Let's look at 54 out of 200, nice. Now we are very cleared to continue to loot to our heart's content. Save. Save. Okay. I have to take another pee break. I'm sorry, I have a small bladder. I'm gonna take another quick little pee break. And then we'll continue, okay? I'm sorry. Let's. I know, it's because of all the hydrates. I'll be right back, I promise. I'll be RB. chat right now? By yourself? What's happening? Todd, are you good? What is Cloud doing? I know one of these. Hello. BRE. Oh my gosh, you're so funny. So funny. I see what you did there. I just realized the clip I made features you crashing and I didn't even try it. Wow. How dare. But you know what? I'll watch it later. I guess I know what to spend my points on now. Hello. Hi, Cloud. I'm back. I had a pee. I visited the baby who actually is now in the room. So if you hear things, well, she is here. She is with us. All right. Let's see. I want to continue for a little bit. I'm actually super tired. I feel like all of my manic energy I dispelled right at the beginning of stream, and I'm a little pooped. But let's at least find the next area of this quest, and then I'll stop today. So we're going to- oh no, well we have to call. Let's call this person. See what's up. Mr. Hands. That sounds really, really like a friendly person.
V is calling. Ergo, V as well.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief, if you can swing it.
Ah, straight to biz. Ultra heavy variety. The Voodoo Boys, led by one Oliver Sheen. It's no easy feat getting an audience with her.
Lucy, thank you so much for the resub. Oh my gosh, thank you for 13 months. Thank you, thank you. I hope you're having a good day. I love you. Oh my gosh. Thank you. You don't gotta keep going if you're tired. I know, but I wanna go to like 3 hours and then I'll stop. Named a guy Mr. Hands. They did, in fact. And I guess it's because all we're seeing in his little profile photo is his hands. Let's see, I have options here. Let's do this one.
Maman Brigitte? That a nickname? Spooky cold alias?
Alas, I've not had the pleasure of asking her over tea. But no. Many assume otherwise, yet her title carries no religious weight. The Voodoos don't adhere to their cultural heritage. Rather, they loosely allude to it.
Okay. Sorry, I had to look around. I turned around to look at the baby. She's behind me. New face dragging, who dis? yeah, I will after stream. I'm almost done here because I'm getting tired. Our movement is super scuff. Let's see if I get one going. Hi. I got one going. Hello. But I can only do the one right now. I don't know why my right arm is super scuffed with it. But yeah, I've got movement in my fingies and everything. Peace. Bom, 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 bom. But I have to probably maybe calibrate a little better, work on it, because it's a little scuffed. It's a little scuffed. Wolf, hello, hello, welcome in as well. Oh no, not an ad. Yes, yes. I know I have DM'd from Lucy. I know I haven't been able to answer them yet because I've been very busy with work. But I will, I promise. Are you using Wardo? I am! I'm really excited to learn this program. I think that it's got a lot of cool features, a lot more that I can do than you can do with VC Face, you know? VC Face was good, is still good. Wardo has some cool features. Yes, I know. Very important. It does. Oh my god, you guys. I'm not gonna check my DMs while I'm streaming. You guys are... Ah! Later. My biggest amazement with Wardo, I was saying earlier, is that the whole thing is free, you know? Like, all the features that this program has, it feels like there should be a cost to it. It feels too professional. Oh no, please don't bark. Please. Yes, thank you! I'm also still working on the face tracking, but I think it's pretty cool. I went through a whole thing earlier at the beginning of stream and I'm very excited about it. I'm still learning though, but I just couldn't wait to use it. I'm very impatient. If you hear a dog, was I giving major side eyes because I was like completely turned around in my chair to look at the dog? I'm sorry. Scary side eye. Oh no, I gotta go back and look at what she looked like. Oh dear, I missed the side eye.
Yeah. Didn't expect you could swing this anyway.
The reverse psychology on me. Surely you're better than that.
Really not doing biz with the voodoos?
Surprised? I strive to avoid risking my dealings. They pose much of it. Still, feelers I can extend. No harm in asking around. I just need information from you. A springboard, if you will.
Okay.
Sorry, private matter.
Desirable as it may be, privacy won't help you here.
Let's see, there's something I got that they want.
You've got something for the VDBs. Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. An insular bunch all around. Tech, networks, what you will, all in-house. But if you insist, I'll poke around. In the event of a twitch, you'll hear from me.
All right. So he was vague, but said he would give us your poke around for some information. Keep busy until Mr. Hands calls back. Ma'am, what is your problem right now? She has a toy in her mouth and is screaming bloody murder because she wants to play. So you know what? I'm gonna save. We're gonna stop here. She's gonna get her way. Hold on. Gotta double save. She is howling. Oh, Lucy. She's like 3 months now. Let me see. Yeah, she's about to be 4 months in December. She's a baby. Lucy sounds like a drama queen. Yeah. Can you tell? You see now. You see what I deal with. She has a flair for the theatrics, for sure. And in her mind, if you're not playing with her or giving her attention, then you're doing something wrong. And I'm like, ma'am, the world doesn't revolve around you. I gotta work during the day to pay for your stuff. Doesn't understand. But it's okay, she's cute. Well, yeah, it's her stream. She's like, let me on the mic. I have something to say. That's basically what she's doing right now. Oh my goodness. Just crashed the end of my stream. SMH, my head. Well, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. I know I really didn't do much gaming today because I spent an hour just fangirling over the new tracking. But I'm super excited and I hope that, you know, I can learn how to use some more cool features of the program and we can have some more cool interactivity. I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, I will. Also, Lim, oh, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Velvet's Castle. I hope you enjoy your stay. I'm so sorry I'm ending stream, but I hope you're having a good day. We at least finished that quest we were doing from Saturday, and so we've opened up a whole new branch of quests, so I'm excited. I have on the schedule that we'll continue more Cyberpunk on Saturday, but if I come up with something else, I don't know. I wanted to do something maybe festive, but I don't really think there's anything festive for Thanksgiving. I don't know. We'll see. So we might just default to Cyberpunk again on Saturday if we don't just do, you know, another game. We shall see. But yeah. I'll be back again tomorrow at 8 o'clock Eastern Time for a Vampire Game Night with Jalal. I don't know what we're playing, but we'll figure it out. We'll do something. And yeah, the Thursday and Friday are off days for now. Well, no, for definitely, because holiday. For definitely. Let's see now. This is where I plug all the things. We have a Discord server. That's the best place to chat with me offline, off stream. You can also see the sick memes that our moderator Cloud has made of me and the faces that my model has made. And if you want to keep up with other Velvet content, I have a Twitter where I will post about, you know, when I'm going live, what I'm doing, and other, you know, tomfoolery. And a YouTube, two YouTube channels where the VOD channel is where all of the Cyberpunk VODs will be uploaded so that there will be a full playlist, you know, of every time I've streamed it, all the stuff that we've done, all the story stuff. And the main channel is just for short form content, shorts, clips, which, by the way, I believe one new clip should have gone live tonight at 8 o'clock. It's been a while since I've uploaded a clip, but I do think I had one scheduled for today. So feel free to check those out if you so desire. Now I'm gonna find a raid victim. So let me pop my raid messages into the chat. If you are a follower, feel free to use this message because these are just some desktop emotes that everyone can use and they are my Oshi marks. But if you do have a sub, feel free to use this message that has the dancing Velvies. It's okay, Fizz showed me the way over. Aw, shout out to Fizz, thank you. Welcome in. I'm gonna cook with that side eye. Go wild, Cloud, go wild. Let's see here. I've got some options already. Oh my gosh. A hiccup. You know what? Clearly, somebody was poking around in my stream while they were streaming. So now we are going to take our revenge by raiding them. Fizz is live and playing a game called Placid Plastic Duck Simulator. I had to slow that down because I was gonna fuck it up. I could not say that too quickly. W side eye tonight though was lit. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad. I think the side eye is the thing I'm most excited about because I think she looks so funny when she does it. Well, we're gonna show the Vampire Queen love to our favorite duck on Twitch TV. Fizz. Let me get that going. Thank you guys so much again for hanging with me tonight. I hope you have a great rest of your week. A safe holiday. Happy holiday if I don't see you again. And I hope you have a good night. Eat, sleep, hydrate, take care of yourselves. see you guys soon. Bye! Bye-bye!